crafts. This week, we're gonna be doing a school fundraiser because the school is poor and can't afford my salary. So, you're gonna go around and sell candy bars to help pay my bills.
What do we get out of it?
Yeah.
Ha ha, I'm glad you asked, Junior. How many candy bars you sell determines what type of prize you get. See, if you sell 5 candy bars, you get this crappy shrinky that'll break in 5 minutes.
That sucks.
Dude, I can steal that from the dollar store.
Yeah, nobody plays with slinkies.
If you sell 20 candy bars, then you get this crappy harmonica that barely works. See?
Okay, that's kind of sick.
Dude, I'd be the perfect homeless man if I had a harmonica.
Yeah, I'm already good at blowing.
And if you sell 100 candy bars, now this is really crappy. If you sell 100 candy bars, then you get this crappy little army guy who can parachute. So when you throw it, it's supposed to parachute down, but I don't think it works because it's so crappy. But watch.
Oh, 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 I need that, I need that. I can throw it off my stairs.
Junior, it's crappy.
And if you sell 500 candy bars, then you get this gooey little hand thing that sticks to stuff. See, watch.
That's so cool. I want a sticky hand.
Oh, yeah, dude. I want to slap the mess out of somebody.
I already got sticky hands.
And if you sell 1,000 candy bars, you get a bouncy ball.
Just a bouncy ball?
How many bouncy balls?
You get 1 bouncy ball. Not 2, not 3, not 4, but 1 bouncy ball.
What a ripoff.
Well, hold on, Cody. Maybe it's a super bouncy ball that can bounce to space.
I highly doubt that, Junior.
And if you sell 5,000 candy bars, you get these crappy handcuffs.
Okay, I need that. My last pair broke.
And if you sell 10,000 candy bars, then you'll get these little annoying magnets that when you toss them in the air, they make the most annoying sound you've ever heard. Now listen.
Whoa! Those magnets are so cool!
Yeah, I want those because I want to annoy my daddy with them.
And if you sell 25,000 candy bars, then you get these off-brand Nerf guns because I was too cheap to buy the real ones.
Oh, Joseph, we have to get those. We can have an off-brand Nerf war.
Oh, dude, we have to get those.
Junior, you already have Nerf guns at your house.
Well, but these are off-brand.
Yeah, you can never have too many.
And crass, the grand prize if you sell 50,000 candy bars is a PlayStation 5 that my kids made in shop.
A PlayStation 5!
Dude, we have to get it!
We have to get it, Joseph. We have to get it. We have to get it, yes.
Guys, it's 50,000 candy bars.
It's doable. We can get it.
It's possible.
We can get it.
So get to selling the candy bars. And remember, they're $1 a piece.
Come on, guys. Let's get to selling.
Okay, dude.
All right, guys. Let's start selling these candy bars so I can get a PlayStation 5.
In the sticky hand.
Junior, you do realize you'd have to sell 50,000 candy bars.
Yeah.
That's $50,000.
Easy work.
No, Junior, not easy work. How do you plan on selling 50,000 candy bars?
Cody, it's easy. Look, we have these boxes, and each box has 52 candy bars in it, so we just have to sell the boxes.
Junior, you'd have to sell 962 boxes.
Yeah, so we just go up to 962 people and each sell them a box.
But Junior, you don't know 962 people.
You don't know that, Cody. I have a bunch of friends. I know 960 people. I know you, and I know Joseph.
Yeah.
And I know Chef Pee-Pee.
Junior, that's 3 people.
Well, Cody, you're being negative. You know Jeff Bezos started Amazon in his garage.
Mm-hmm. Look at him now.
What does that have to do with candy bars?
He's a billionaire, Cody.
Yeah, he's super successful, dude.
Yeah, he started his own company in his garage. So the main point is believe in yourself. Like, I believe we can sell these candy bars.
Well, I don't.
Well, you're ugly. So look, here's my plan. Look, we're gonna start off by selling to Chef Pee-Pee. I'm gonna try to sell him my box, and then you're gonna try to sell him your box, and then you're gonna try to sell him your box.
Ooh, okay, dude.
Yeah, and he's gonna buy all 3 boxes, because that's only
$156.
That's all that is. I did the math in my head. So let's go try to sell these to Chef Pee-Pee, okay? Yeah.
I don't even know what that is.
All right, Cody, there's Chef Pee-Pee. I'm about to sell all these candy bars. Watch and learn. Hey, Chef Pee-Pee!
Junior, what do you want?
Are you hungry?
Yeah, that's why I'm cooking.
Well, what if I said you didn't have to cook? What if I said you could eat right now?
Wait, did you order Uber Eats?
No, even better. I got candy bars.
Junior, I don't want candy bars for dinner. That's why I'm cooking this.
Well, what if you had them for dessert?
I don't want dessert.
Well, what if I said if you bought this whole box of candy, I'd be one step closer to getting a PlayStation 5?
Wait, don't tell me this is one of those stupid school fundraising schemes.
It is.
Wait, Junior, it's not even worth it. It's a big scam. You have to sell so much, and the prices aren't even worth it. It's small prices.
Well, I'm getting a PlayStation 5 if I sell $50,000 worth. And look, all I need you to do is buy 52 candy bars. It's only $52.
Junior, I don't have $52, and I'm not about to give it to you for candy, even if I had it.
So can you buy the box, yes or no?
No!
All right, Cody, you try.
With me? He said he didn't even have $52.
Well, Cody, you try. He might say yes to you.
Okay, fine. Hey, Chef Pee-Pee.
Oh, what do you want, Cody?
You want to buy this whole box of candy?
No! Didn't you just hear what I told Junior?
I did.
Okay, so why would you ask the same thing?
I don't know.
What'd he say?
He said no.
What? He said no. He didn't say no to you.
Well, yes, he did.
Well, are you kidding me? Chef Pee-Pee, you said no to Cody, too?
Yes, I said no to Cody, and I said no to you! I don't want any candy!
Wow, Chef Pee-Pee, there's starving kids in other countries that would love to eat a PlayStation 5. But,
what?
But you said no.
Junior, that doesn't make sense! My God. So what did Chef Pee-Pee say?
He said no, so you should go try.
Okay, dude. Well,
no, Junior.
Why?
Because Chef Pee-Pee didn't buy from us, so he's not gonna buy from Joseph either.
How do you know?
Because he already told us no, so he's gonna tell Joseph no, too.
Can you tell the future, Cody?
What?
How do you know he's gonna say no, unless you can tell the future?
What, Junior? He already told us he doesn't have enough money.
So then who do we sell to, Cody?
Somebody who actually has money.
Who has money? Ooh, doctors!
Yeah, they do.
Yeah, we can sell to a doctor. I can call a doctor and pretend I'm having a heart attack and say the only way he can save my life is if he buys a box of chocolates.
Junior, that's not gonna work.
What? How do you know, Cody? Can you tell the future? What's the lottery numbers for next week?
Junior, I don't know.
Well, I thought you could tell the future. So stop trying to predict what people are gonna do. So you guys go hide, and I'm gonna call a doctor and pretend I'm having a heart attack.
Okie dude.
Okay, yeah.
Hey there, somebody call a doctor?
Owie, oh, oh God, ow, owie, ow, 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 owie, ow, I'm having a heart attack.
Oh no, are you okay?
Oh God, it feels so bad. It feels like an elephant sitting on my chest. Like Cody's mom. You get it, Cody?
Yeah.
Owie, oh God.
Okay, what do I do, kid? I don't know what to do in this situation.
Oh, well, I read online that the only way to stop a heart attack is if you buy this whole box of chocolates for $52.
Okay, let me go get my wallet.
Oh, please hurry. Owie, oh, ow, ow, ow.
Oh no, all I had was $40.
What? You don't have $52?
No, I'm $12 short. Oh God, why? Please spare his life. Oh, why didn't I go to an ATM on the way here? Oh God. Oh, I lost my debit card. Oh no.
I'm feeling a little better.
Wait, really?
Yeah, I'm feeling a lot better now.
Oh good, then I don't have to buy the candy.
Oh no. Oh, it's starting again.
Oh okay.
I heard that there's a fire sale on candy, so I'll sell you this whole box for $40.
Okay, yeah, I'll do that. I hope you feel better.
Yes. Look, Cody, he bought a box, so in your face.
Ha! You showed him, dude.
Junior, you lost money.
Lost money? It looks like I made money, Cody. What are you talking about?
The box was worth $52, and you only sold it for $40.
Well, how do you know there's 52 candy bars in that box?
Because the box literally says 52 bars right on it.
Well, have you opened up the box and counted 52 candy bars?
No.
So there might be 40 in there. You don't know.
Fine.
Oh, wait, I forgot. You could tell the future. So look, we made $40, so we only need...
We need $49,960.
What? That's how much we need?
Yeah, I know. It's a lot.
Oh my God, we need to get to selling. We need to sell quick.
Yeah.
Okay, who do we know that loves candy? Who do we know... That's fat.
Fat.
Who do we know that's waist is the size of the equator?
Right, equator.
Who do we know that's so fat they have their own gravitational pull?
Gravitational pull.
Who do we know that's that fat?
Dang it.
Ooh, Joseph, don't we know somebody whose parent is that fat?
I don't know. It's on the tip of my tongue.
Yeah, it's like someone's mom,
Junior,
right?
Junior, just say it.
Oh, yeah, Cody. Your mom. She's that fat.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Yeah, she's so fat, she would buy all our candy.
Yeah, every box.
Yeah, every single box. Oh, all right, Joseph, start loading up a U-Haul, all the boxes of candy.
Oh, I'm going to call a U-Haul.
Yeah, we're going to get a big U-Haul truck full of candy bars, and we're going to try to sell it to we are going to sell it to your mom because she loves candy. She's going to eat all the candy.
Junior, I've never seen her eat candy in my entire life.
But yeah, you've never seen her eat it because she just devours it so fast. She's like a vacuum. It's like a magic trick. But anyway, so let's go try to sell it to your mom. Let's get all the candy. Ooh.
Tyrone, I was going through your phone, and the name of one of your contacts is Side Chick.
Side Chick? Baby, I'm a superhero. Yeah, I'm a superhero. And Side Chick, it was supposed to be Sidekick, but autocorrect changed it in my phone. You know how that happens.
Oh. Mm-hmm. But she said, I want you so bad, Daddy.
My superhero name is Daddy. Yeah. And she want me to help her with these bad criminals. You know, I gotta save the day, baby.
All right, Junior. There's my parents and my dad making excuses about cheating.
Oh, I'm gonna sell a whole bunch of candy. Hey, you big fat stupid cow!
Oh, hey, Cody and his friends.
What y'all want?
We're selling chocolate, and I was wondering if you'll buy a couple hundred boxes.
Oh, I'm sorry, boys. I can't. I'm allergic to chocolate.
Allergic to chocolate?
You should take a certain type of chocolate. You know what I mean?
It melts in my mouth.
Mm-hmm.
Well, can you at least buy, like, at least one box?
Well, Cody, is this gonna help you get good grades? Yes? Okay, I guess I can buy one box. Let me go get my purse. Alright, how much is one box?
$52.
Oh, well all I have is 100.
We don't have any change.
Oh, well how much is two boxes?
$104.
I'm sorry boys, I can't buy one. All I have is this 100.
Well, we could give you two boxes for 100.
But then I'd be $4 short. Unless you want me to do something else to make up for those $4.
Come on, Judah!
I'm sorry, I just go back to my street smarts, it's all I know.
Well, we will take your 100 and you can have two boxes of candy. Let's go, guys, come on.
Okay.
Wow, Cody, if your mom would have had more than $100, she would have bought all our candy.
Yeah, dude.
Junior, we lost $4.
Look, we can write this $4 off on our taxes.
What?
Yeah, so look, how do we sell more candy now? Ooh, we can go door to door and try to sell candy that way.
Wait, Junior, it's nighttime. No one's gonna want to buy candy from us at night.
They'll think we're trick-or-treating.
What? Junior, it's January.
Well, maybe we're Chinese trick-or-treating.
What? What does it mean?
Well, because, like, you know, like, China's on the other side of the earth, so it's still, like, October for them.
Junior.
Yeah, so we're gonna go trick-or-treating, and we're gonna sell candy. We're like, trick-or-treat, smell my feet, buy our candy so we can eat a PS5. Come on, guys.
Fine.
All right, guys, what house should we try to sell to first?
Ooh, dude, I like that house over there.
Well, that house is still under construction. Ooh, guys, there's a guy laying down in the street.
Wait, Junior, that's a homeless man. Don't point.
Well, wait, we don't know if he's homeless. That could be Elon Musk in disguise.
More like Elon Muskie because he smells like pee.
What? That's a homeless guy?
Yeah.
Well, that's sad. When do you think the last time he's eaten is?
Well, I don't know.
Well, let's go offer him some candy.
Well, Junior, he's too poor to afford candy.
Hey, mister, are you homeless?
Someone stole my shirt.
Someone stole your shirt?
Mm-hmm.
Well, we're selling candy for a school fundraiser, and it's $52 for a box, so can you buy some?
Candy. Reese's Pieces.
Yeah, we have Reese's Pieces. Do you want any? No. You can't buy any unless you have money.
Mm-mm. Sorry, no money.
No money.
No money?
Well, I guess he really is homeless. He's not Elon Musk.
No, obviously.
You know what? I feel really bad. Look, you can have a box for free.
Well, no, Junior, we're gonna lose money again.
You know what? Have two. I feel sorry for you, dude.
You know, have three. You'll get another box.
Get another box? Okay, dude.
He's homeless, Cody. He hasn't eaten forever. Look, here, eat all the candy. All right, come on, Cody.
I got it.
All right, guys, what house do we go to next?
Guys, we just gave away three boxes of candy. That was worth $156.
Cody, he was homeless. He'd be nice.
Yeah, dude, have a heart.
Yeah, who raised you, farm animals?
Right? A pig?
Yeah, they did. Hey. They did pigs and cows.
Yeah, his mom.
All right, let's try that house. Okay, let's go. All right, guys, let's try to sell to this house.
Hey, guys, what doing?
Oh, hey, Jeffy, how many boxes of candy did you sell?
None. No one wants to spend $52 on a box of candy.
I know, everyone's so poor. All right, let's try this house.
What do you poor kids want?
Well, we're selling candy for our school fundraiser, and we're wondering if you want to buy any.
Ew, that's poor people candy. I only eat caviar and filet mignon.
Well, what do you have for dessert? Because you can buy some chocolate for dessert.
Well, that's poor people dessert. I only eat solid gold, and it broke out all my teeth, so that's why I don't have any teeth.
Well, can you at least buy, like, one box, Richard? We know you have money.
Well, I would love to, but I can't, because I spent $10 million on V-Bucks, and my dad caught me, and he got mad, and he took all my money and my credit cards.
That sucks.
Yeah.
Well, there's no other way you can, like, buy a box, please?
Well, I could buy some boxes if you guys accept Bitcoin.
Cody, do we accept Bitcoin?
I don't know.
I mean, is Bitcoin valuable?
Well, here, I have a bunch of Bitcoin. You can take that. It's pretty valuable to me.
All right, give them all the boxes of candy.
Okay, dude.
Oh, yes.
Guys, look at all the Bitcoin we got.
Is that even a lot?
Oh, it's a gold mine, Cody. I'm gonna get that PS5.
Oh, yeah, and I'm gonna get my sticky hand.
Now I'm gonna get my magnets.
Oh, I can't wait for school tomorrow. All right, guys, I'll see you tomorrow.
All right, Crafts. I sure hope you sold a lot of candy bars, because my bills are past due. So, Junior, how many candy bars did you sell?
Well, teacher, me, Jeffy, Cody, and Joseph decided to add all our money together, and we bought 32 bitcoins, and at $37,000 a piece, that equals $1,184,000. So, Joseph wants the sticky hands, I want the PlayStation 5, Cody wants the handcuffs, and Jeffy wants the magnets.
Wait, Junior, we raised over $1 million. Why are we wasting it all on this junk? We don't need this stuff.
I need the sticky hands.
And I need the magnet.
And I want the PlayStation 5, and you need the handcuffs, so shut up, Cody.
Yeah,
guys.
Well, holy crap! Bring me those bitcoins and come claim your prizes!
Okay!
Take it to him! What are we doing?
Here you go, teacher.
Oh, thank you for doing business, Junior!
Oh, come on, guys, let's get all our prizes!
Guys, look at my magnet!
Oh, that's so cool! Look at my PlayStation 5!
Hey, Junior, I've been a bad girl. You wanna help me take these handcuffs off?
Don't slap me with your stupid sticky hand, Joseph!
Oh, it's so cool!
No, my PlayStation 5 is so cool!
Who's that?
There's someone at the door. Hold on.
Hello?
This is not a Bitcoin. What? It's a fake toy coin.
No, it's a real Bitcoin. I got it from like this millionaire guy.
You give me all the prizes back right now.
Okay. Oh, here you go.
Oh, don't you ever try to scam me again.
Guys, our teacher was at the door, and he said the Bitcoin we gave him were fake.
What, they were fake?
No way, dude.
He said they were fake, and he wanted all our prizes back. But I gave him back the PS5 box full of bricks, so he'll never notice it's full of bricks.
Oh, that's smart, dude.
Junior, I think he noticed.
Well, I'm just not going to answer the door.
Yeah.